So it's down to business here. Lovely feet. Didn't try his luck. Worth a try.
Well, it was certainly an acrobatic effort. I mean, it was probably the best option for him, but they're never easy to pull off.
Tries to locate someone up front. Drives it towards the front. Strength, too strong for his opponent. Forward it goes. And that has been cleared. Goes for goal! Goal!
Yeah, looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
He's just gone and reminded us yet again of what a threat he carries.
Tries to switch the play. He's on a charge. Gets into some space.
Well, that's why we all say indecision is fatal.
Tries to get it forward quickly. Nice touch. And that's out of reach. So. Over hit and out of play.
Because of their difficulty, he made it look like he does it every day.
And the half-time whistle goes.
Well, it has been an even contest, as the scoreline suggests, and it has been more than decent to watch.
What have we learned from the first 45 minutes?
Well, we thought this would be close, Peter, and it's proving us right so far. They're well matched, and it presents a fascinating battle of wits to see who'll emerge on top or otherwise.
It's been a decent 45 minutes. Competitive, certainly, and a goal each. And we're already into the second period. So, and it's played forward. Out to the right. Lovely bit of skill. shapes to shoot! Another breakaway. And a delicate ball. He is not one readily to admit defeat. Don't be surprised if he tries that again. Over to the left. He's got options out wide. That is a more than decent save from the goalkeeper. Still a possession this, but very little to show for it. Hoists it forward. Battles to win it back. And it's played forward. A really good feat. Plays it out to the flank. Played into the middle.
Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner.
That's the sort of defending that is going to upset the opposition. It already has, actually.
Yeah, now that he's scored, this defence is on high alert with everything.
He's had a goal! No messing about, just bludgeoned away. Foul, and the whistle's gone. And no surprise, that's a booking. Players protesting furiously, but there's little or no sympathy from the ref.
Well, I think the alternative was to stand there and do nothing while he...
Oh, it's in! Late in the day, this could well be it! And he's produced a beauty. So we have a breakthrough. Now, how will things develop from here?
Surprise, surprise. He just keeps on delivering, and listen, we all expect that.
Knocks it away. And time is up. Super game. Might have tipped in either direction.